In last tutorial, we learned how to set username for users. In this tutorial, we will learn how to display username for everyone. Drag player prefab from resources folder to the scene. We wanna create a text above player's head to display its name. So right click on player and create a canvas for it. And set render mode on world space and give camera to it. Set its size based on your game. For me, this dimensions works. Then make its position dimension 0 and put it above player's head. Now right click on canvas and create a text for player's name. Double click on text and don't change its size from here, cause it decreases quality. It is better to consider its dimensions as a large number, for example 1000, and decrease its scale, for example 0.01. In this way, text quality is maintained and you can set size and font of your text. For background image of text, again right click on canvas and create an image. And from this section by holding Alt, resize it to the size of the whole canvas and give it the image you want. Remove text in the text. Set canvas position to be exactly above player's head. Open player script. Cause we are dealing with UI, up here use UnityEngine.UI statement. Now define a game object called canvas name and a text called name. Again open Unity, select player, give canvas to the canvas name and give text to defined name text. Then deactivate canvas from up here, then choose player, press apply to save all changes on player prefab. And delete player. In Photon, you can send username to all users by two methods. First one is RPC. With RPC, you can send any information like username or anything you want to all players. Which our next online tutorial is about RPC. In the last online tutorial, we talked about setting up usernames for users. Now any player that has username, its username displays in Photon view. You only should open player script and define this if in a start void. If Photon view component is mine was equal to false, it means the Photon view was not mine, make the reset active of canvas name. And equal name.txt to Photon view component.controller.nickname. Now after play, create a room, open the pre-built game and in it set username, then enter that room. After that, as you can see, any player that enters the room, its name displays above its head. And above our player's head, the mark displays, which we talked about it in previous tutorials. Now there is a point, if player moves and turns, its name turns with it too. To fix it, create a new script to any name you want, only in update, write this code. Transform.rotation equals to quaternion.euler 000. Now select player prefab and give a script to player's child canvas. Let's test for last time. Again build game and press play. Create a room with pre-built game, enter to it. As you can see, players' names display above their head. And by change direction, their name stays fixed. If you want, instead of our player's mark, its name displays above its head, you only should take out these commands from this if and deactivate mark. In this way, name of all players displays above their head. I hope this tutorial was useful for you. Make sure to follow our another videos and don't forget to like and subscribe us. Thank you.